สวัสดีครับอาจารย์
อยู่ไหนเสียงมันไม่ภาพได้แล้วครับ
สวัสดีครับอาจารย์
คุณซีใช่ไหมฮะ
ใช่ครับสวัสดีครับอาจ
โ
า
อ
รย์
เคครับครับ
สวัสดีครับ
คลิกอ่านแชร์โอเคเดี๋ยวนะเพราะฉะนั้นวันนี้เราเหลืออีกสองเราเหลือแค่ชิ้นเดียวนะเบอร์เจ็ดนะแต่เบอร์แปดมันแค่ตัวอย่างนะแค่วันนี้เราจะเดี๋ยวนะเวลาเราเหลือเท่าไหร่แล้ววันนี้วันที่28เอ้ย21เนาะหนึ่งสองสามสี่ครั้งโอเค
อาจารย์วิดีโอพรีเซนเทชันส่งวันไหนครับอาจารย์
โอ้ยยังเลยฮะก่อนจะเพิ่งอย่าเพิ่ง
อย่าเพิ่งใช่ไหมครับโอเคครับ
ฮะต้องผ่านการช่วยกันเขียนก่อนเนาะอย่าเพิ่งทำนะ
ครับอาจารย์ครับ
วันนี้พูดถึงเบอร์เจ็ดเอ๊ะเมื่อกี้จะดูอะไรโอเคนะโอเค last time we talk about the function language functions that can help you to communicate okay regarding academic English okay and for today from now on for this unit okay number 12 this sheet okay we are going to talk about the procedures okay procedure when you write especially a journal article no okay an article for a journal like that okay okay let's start what procedures you need to be familiar with เนาะ procedures เนาะ procedure ก็คือ ภาษาไทยก็คือขั้นตอนแบบเหมือนจะเป็นขั้นตอนอะว่าใน journal เนี่ยในไม่ใช่ journal ในอะไรบทความเนี่ยนะทุกท่านจะเขียนจะต้องมีอะไรเป็นตัวช่วยเราเนาะตาม convention ที่เขาตั้งเอาไว้นะฮะเนาะอ่ะโอเค so the first topic we're going to talk about academic style นะ academic style โอเค for this one I like you to be familiar with the way academics writers they try to convey the message in a formal style เนาะ formal style โอเค formal เนาะอาจจะเป็นทางการนะฮะโอเค formal styleโอเคเนาะ let's see the example เนาะโอเค like this เนาะmaybe you help me read okay try to read the example globalization คุณบาส are you there คุณบาส could you help me read thisGlobalization
increases the mobility of foreign tourists to cause foreign or business and leisure purposes to increase languages and other
inevitably.
It's a major communication in order in this aspect.From being considered as a particular language on the country,
used
among international tourists, it inevitably gained its language by grant by that within Asia in lesser number of people were working in the hospitality industry and required to come.
Okay, thank you. So the first paragraph that Kun Bas has read, okay, you can see that we have got kind of the language is kind of academic and formal, right? And something like it's difficult to read because this is the writing style, not the speaking style, okay? So it's kind of, it's difficult to speak out, you know, to read it out, no? Okay? But we can read in our mind, if you can read it, you know, like better than you pronounce the words out because all the words they use kind of formal words, no? Okay? And...You can see that is kind of a feature, outstanding feature that this kind of writing has got. Okay, this one you see, you have got the like this. Actually, when you read any English text, they don't have something like this, right? So this kind of we call citation, right? Like this, right?So this one is particularly for academic writing only, okay? But for other kinds of writing, they haven't got this citation like this, okay? Okay, this kind of outstanding things that this language has got, okay? Okay, no? And this is,the text, okay, and once it is shown in the journal, okay, it becomes the writer need to follow the format that the journal has, you know, has set it, right? The journal, the editor, the journal, right? The journal, they need to have the format for theWhat the writers to follow the way they produce their journals, okay? Maybe in the form of in the online form or in the book form, okay? So that's depend. But actually right now, okay, they tend to use online, right? Open access, right? The word that they use, they say open access, okay? So that's the way they ask writers to send the manuscripts for them to consider whether they're gonna accept those articles to be published in the journals or not, right? And the point is, institutions, throughout the world, right? They follow the same trend, okay? They have academics or students, especially PhD students or master students, right? To try to produce as many studies, many research studies as many as possible, right? Because they're gonna use the what ranking, right? From they're gonna measure the ranking from the score that they get from the journal in the database, no? In the databases, right? For example, the well-known ones, right? Sci, I can't remember the full name, right? It's kind of the biggest one, right? Sci something, okay, no? But another one is Scopus, right? This one is quite easy to remember. But another name is quite long, okay? Kelly, I don't know. I can't remember the name, okay? That are example of the databases that people, the institutions around the world, they accept. We are encouraged to send our articles to be published by those journals, okay? And they have got kind of a format like this. Not the same, okay? Not all of them, they have got their own style. No? And for example, this is just an example, okay? Now they have got the heading like this, header like this, okay? And the font, okay? Now we need to follow the font style that they require, right? Now, and we need to give all the details who the writers are like that, okay? Now where are they from, okay? Now, and then abstract, and then the content, and we need to follow the procedure that they have set it, they have set out for the writers to send their manuscript to the journals, okay? Okay, now sometimes they have like this, you see, two columns, right? On the left and on the right, like this, okay? Sometimes some journals, they have got just one page, okay? And the limited numbers of words as well, Some journals, they require only 5,000 words in English, right? For the English one, some they need only 5,000 words. Some can allow 8,000 or 9,000 or even 10,000. Okay, that depends, no? But I think the highest the highest numbers of words that I have seen, okay, 10,000, 10,000 words, okay. And for the journal, some journal, they ask us to send our manuscripts free of charge, right? If we are accepted, we don't need to pay any money, right? We don't need to pay. But right now, okay, a lot more journals, ask us to pay them the money and very high prices, okay, to have our manuscript published for in the journals. No, even the highest that I have seen, $12,000, okay, is about 40,000บาทไทยบาท right เนาะ40,000ไทยบาท something like that เนาะ quite expensive เนาะโอเคโอเค and now we're gonna talk about some these features okay the features that the academic style has got okay the first one no let's see this table okay I put it like colloquialism and non colloquialism is the topic or the subtopics over here okay and this style this is the style okay non academic okay and the last column is academic okay no okay so we're going to talk about the first topic this one contractions okay no for contraction like there isn't like this okay or there aren't or it's like this okay you put apostrophe and then s or end no nt like that to show negative right to show negativity right no like that so that we call contractions no contractions okay ตัวย่อ no in Thai okay contractions but in full for academic okay you need to write it out no spell it out in full okay there is not there are not or it is like this okay you need to write spell out spell out หมายถึงว่าเราเขียนให้เต็มนะ okay spell it out okay spell it out full name no no contraction at all no like for example you say in fact it is unlikely that there will be more serious cases in the future like this okay it's nah but for actually when we speak okay we tend to say it's no nah, it's unlikely right it's easier to speak no nah? but when you say it is unlikely it's quite long and you know it's more difficult to speak out no nah? it is unlikely that okay nah? this one so this one is academic style huh okay that is topic number one topic number two we call hesitation fillers okay this one is especially for oral no for oral language or spoken language okay no ภาษาพูด spoken language okay when we one when you present okay but when you present you can use hesitation fillers to you know like you need to think okay as I'm saying right now okay I need to think what I'm gonna say okay so I have got some kind of pauses right stop for a while and then when I'm gonna stop I say you know well like this okay no okay so like this like now nah, basically I mean actually or something like this okay so this we call hesitation filler because the speaker need to hold the time before you know you speak it out right you need to you know try to think what you are going to say further right no because you cannot say something all the time no at the same time everything you know all together at the same time no you need to think and then say like that okay no so this kind of spoken language okay and it is non academic no non academic you don't need to use these words these kind of words in your writing no in academic writing okay and for academic style you I put that style no omitted style right omitted style so you say things are different now you don't say well things are different now but in speaking you can say right but in writing you don't need well at the beginning okay you know at the end you know don't need it okay next one we call back channeling back channel channeling okay back channeling what does it mean it's kind of when you speak to someone and that person try to say something to support for what you are saying okay no like someone is saying something and then you say right like that okay no this one is we call back channeling right really like that okay when someone is saying something and then you say really okay that's kind of support what the speaker is saying no okay wow like that okay oh come on like that okay are you serious like that no no way like this okay so these are back channeling no but we don't use it at all in academic writing no for academic that one is omitted sign no the omitted one okay for example it was days before anyone posted more than thought-provoking commitment you see no thought-provoking commitment no okay this is quite long right no and difficult to pronounce as well right no okay no we move to the next characteristic no informal style phrasal no or we call what prepositional verb no one verb and then one preposition okay like this no they don't like you to use this part of verbs okay carry out okay you change it to for academic you change it to conduct okay no carry out you don't use carry out no try to use conduct okay find out don't use it you use discover instead no look after no don't say you don't write it you say you write be responsible for okay be responsible for no okay no so this we call phrasal verb or a prepositional verb no one verb and then one preposition no for example research subjects in this area must be further investigated okay you write in like this no you don't say research subject in the area must be further looked into okay no looked into okay like this no they prefer investigated rather than looked into okay look into is kind of phrasal verb no this is another topic okay the next one they call euphemism no euphemisms okay no euphemism is kind of a soft word okay they don't like you to you know when we speak okay for spoken language we tend to you know try to use soft words right to not say something exactly what straightforward right because it may you know it may hurt listeners feeling right no hurt their feeling or discourage them or sound like sarcastic or whatever okay so you try to use the euphemism to avoid using straightforward words okay for example pass away okay no you say oh I'm sorry I heard your grandmother passed away like that okay no passed away ก็คือ die right นะก็คือตายเงี้ยนะ die okay เพราะฉะนั้นนะเวลาเราคุยกับคนถ้าเราเป็นภาษาพูดเราต้องหลีกเลี่ยงมาใช้ euphemism ถูกไหมฮะนะ but in academic you need to use the exact word okay straightforward words like die okay don't use pass away no how many people die in the accident okay you show the statistic and say five males die okay don't say five males passed away okay don't say that no in academic okay no other euphemisms like to tell falsehoods no tell falsehood or tell fibs นะ fibs means to tell a lie okay or lie นะ to lie นะ to let someone go okay let someone go it means you terminate someone right you fire someone from the company นะ from the office from the organization you don't want him or her anymore like that okay terminate orfire นะ lie ออกนะ okay but you say let someone go this one is soft right euphemism we call euphemism นะ poorly is mean ill นะ poorly is euphemism and ill is quite is straightforward นะ senior citizen this one is euphemism right so war in time right senior citizen นะBut the fact is the elderly, right? No, คนแก่คนชรา something like that. Okay, the elderly, no, is kind of academic, formal, no, the say straightforward, right? For example, interest entrance in the health of the elderly has become widespread in recent years. Okay, no, because the many societies in the world they tend to, you know.Facing the same problem, they have got older people more, right? Because young generations, not many young generations, right? There are not many young generations right now, right? So, and older people, they tend to be healthy and they live longer, right? So in a particular society, there are a lot more.The elderly people, right? No. Okay. And next one, we have personal pronoun, right? Actually, for this one, no, I, you, we, they ask us not to use it, right? Use them, no. But I think I have seen a lot, no, that now people use I, you, or we in the article, okay.But actually they don't like us to use I, you, or we, okay? But they ask us to use it, one or the researcher, no? We call ourselves the researcher, no? Instead of I do this, I do that, you do this, you do that, okay? So we tend to use it or one or the researcher instead, no? For example,It is said that like this, okay? You try to use impersonal pronoun it, no? It is said that somebody said who we don't know, right? Don't mention I said, right? So you say it is said that, no? Like this, okay? Or one will have to assume, no? One is whoever, right? No, in general, no. The researcher, The researcher means you yourself, okay? You yourself. The researcher suggests that, and for if you use the researcher, the verb you need to change it according to the pronoun, right? The subject, right? The subject is third person, no? Third person singular, right? So you need suggest with s, no? The researcher suggests that the term.Creation be used instead of translation, no, like this. Okay, so the researcher means you yourself. Okay, no. For verb form, okay, for verb form, they tend to use passive voice, no, instead of active, right? Because if you use active, you need to say I do this, someone do this, someone do that, right?But if you change to passive, you use things, you know, you have things as the subject, right? Not persons, right? You use things, no? So you need passive voice. For example, two instruments were constructed like this, okay? No? Instead of you say, saying, there is a, I did two instruments, okay? No?I did two instruments. Instead, you say the two instruments were constructed like this. Okay, so you change the thing to be the subject, and then you use passive form. No, That's gonna be not academic, not that style is academic. Okay, next one, quantifiers. Okay, these two, they are informal, right? Lots of plenty of. Okay, so you need to use many, much more, a large amount of, ample, like that. Okay, in academic style. Lots of is non-academic or informal. Plenty of, like this. Okay. Next one, strong claim. Strong claim, high degrees of certainty. Strong claims mean like 100%. 100% sure. Like that. Okay. Don't use it. When you use academic style, you need to be cautious. Tentative language. Use cautious or tentative language instead. Okay. And what can help you? This table. Okay. This table can help you, right? Start from the first. First row. This one is kind of 100%, right? And then the degree, the percentage is reducing, right? Until the least, at the end, okay, certain, okay, should, may, might, you see, like this, okay. So this verb, adjective, adverb, verb, adjective, adverb, and noun. These words, they can help you to make your language more cautious and tentative. This one, the style, academic style, tend to use this words instead of the straightforward words. Okay, for example, let's see. This process will presume maybe continue. You see, like this. You use presume maybe this one. This is an adverb. You put this adverb in your sentence, okay? So your sentence become more cautious, okay? Cautious, soft, right? It sounds softer than you say something 100%, okay? In conclusion, this one is the conclusion, what I have talked about earlier, okay? You try. Just identify whether this one, this sentence is academic or non-academic. Okay, you use A for academic and you use N for non-academic. Okay, number one. Let's practice. Kun Muk, Kun Muk, you may. Okay. สมมุติอ่านบอดแบรนด์Okay, this one is non-academic. Why? คุณมุก why you say it, this one is non-academic? Lots of, right?Okay, very good. So you put N here, Okay. How about number two? คุณการอยู่ไหน คุณการthis one is A, right? Academic, okay. Number three, คุณนุ้ยฮะคุณนุ้ยอ overlooked. Really? Are you sure? I'll try to see whether you have got the those features that we talked earlier or not. Okay. Can you see what is the point? Academic or non-academic? Non, because you have got what phrase that show non-academic style? What is it? What is it? No, cannot is full form. That's correct. ถ้าไม่ academic ก็ต้องเป็น can't, right? What phrase ไหนลองดาวได้ไหมวลีไหนที่โชว์ what phrase show non academic style can you say no simply is adverb no okay I tell you I'm gonna tell you whole water what does it mean you see whole water can you hold water right it's kind of you need to interpret it right it's not straightforward what does it mean hold water right hold, you cannot hold water because it's gonna leak out from your hand right so that thing is kind of euphemism okay no we don't use that style no you need to you know like it means hold water like what you cannot it's kind of nonsense something like that okay no ไร้สาระ something because you cannot hold it right no no ไม่ได้ว่าหมายถึงว่าตัวน้ำมาน้ำที่เราจะถือไว้มันจะแปลว่าอะไรนะเนาะเนาะโอเค so what this one is non นะ how about number four คุณนัทฮะเอ๊ะเมื่อกี้ใครลาจำไม่ได้ช่วยบอกด้วยนะคุณนัทนะฮะNo, no. Which one can help you to identify? I, right? You use the researcher instead, right? No. Okay. You use the researcher wonders whether, right? No, that sounds academic, more academic. You use the researcher wonders. Okay, very good. Number five. คุณโชคอยู่ไหมฮะคุณชอบ you try very good เนาะโอเคเนาะ academic เนาะโอเค the major result show something right okay goodnext number six คุณหยา
it is possible that some personnel will be transferred from one department to another academy
very good okay hey you don't say it's right you say it is possible okayNumber seven คุณเอ
ค่ะอาจารย
์คุณเอออนไลน์นะคุณเออ่านได้ไหมคร
ับพอได้ค่ะอาจารย์
he
will surely to in the travel won not he ค่ะ
won't be won't he won't he
won't is he ค่ะเป็น non non academic ค่ะ
non academicWhy คุณ Why คุณเอทำไมเอ่ย Why
มันมีตรง he will มันเขียนไม่เต็มรูปค่ะ
contraction right here นะ here this one contraction and the question tag as well เนาะ question tag is cut off, not non-academic as well. Okay, very good. Number 8, คุณคุณซีฮะคุณซีออนไลน์เนาะ
ครับผมอาจารย์
คุณซี you read
I meet you at noon for lunch then
อ่าฮะ
non academic ครับอาจารย์
นะอ่าฮะนะอ่านว่าอ่าฮะโอเค
I ใช้รูป I ไม่เต็มครับอาจารย์ I will
I นะฮะ
I will ไม่เต็มครับ
โอเค I'll นะไม่contraction โอเค very good and อ่าฮะด้วยเนาะอ่าฮะเป็น channel back channel โอเค next one number 9คุณวันนะคุณวัน
ค่ะอาจารย
์คุณวันออนไลน
์ number 9นะคะ there are reference on emphasis on the use of modern technology in automobile production academic ค่ะ
academic เนาะโอเคnumber 10คุณหมวยฮะคุณหมวยอยู่นี่โอเคโอเคอัตรีฮะvery good no academic no okay number 11คุณมิ้นอยู่ไหมฮะคุณมิ้น try academic good okay number 12นะคุณต้องอยู่ไหมฮะโอเคฮะนอนพี่วายคุณต้องWhy? What did I? Why? I've, okay. And one more.
Yeah.
We are, nah, okay, this one, no? Contraction. 13, คุณเชียนฮะ คุณเชียน
ครับผม
โอเค
ครับผมwhy don't you come up sometime and see me in ครับ
in non academic นะ why คุณเชียน why
don't ฮะ
don't
why don't ครับ
โอเค don't very good number 14คุณเล็กฮะacademic this one นะโอเค next one 15คุณตูนคุณตูน
ค่ะ
โอเค
interest in the health of the elderly has become widespread in recent years
academic very good next one 7 16คุณ off ฮะ this one is why คุณ off why their will นะ next one คุณพ่อออลาถูกไหมคุณมิต้านยอดเชิญมิต้านฮะbecause you have got quarry right okay good next one 18คุณส้มฮะคุณส้มอยู่ไหมไม่อยู่นะคุณคุณเตอร์ฮะคุณเตอร
์ well ครับอาจารย
์คุณเตอร
์ well you know I always mistrust people who tell us how we should understand something เป็นนันอะคาเดมิกครับอาจารย
์why คุณเตอร์ why ทำไม why
เป็นเหมือนลักษณะการสื่อสารทั่วไปครับอาจารย
์เพราะว่ามีคำว่าอะไรอยู
่
มีคำว่าอะไร
something ครับอาจารย
์ no คำนี้เลยเนาะ well you know อย่างเงี้ยเนาะนี่เป็นภาษาพูดเนาะฮะเนาะคุณเตอร์ถ้ามี well you know อย่างเงี้ยเป็นการหน่วงเวลา hesitation filler นะมันเป็นการหน่วงเวลาให้เราคิดว่าจะพูดอะไรต่อไปอย่างเงี้ยเนาะแล้วก็ I ด้วยเนาะ I ก็คือ pronoun บุตรที่หนึ่งก็ไม่ใช้เนาะให้ใช้ the researcher อย่างเงี้ยเนาะใช้ one ใช้ he ใช้ it เนาะโอเค
ครับอาจารย
์next one 19คุณ in อยู่ไหมฮะคุณ in you try what do you thinksorry academic very good okay number 20คุณเก่งฮะคุณเก่งอยู่ไหมเอ่ยไม่อยู่เนาะอยู่เนาะคุณเก่งอ่านน้อยThirteen. เอ้ยถ้าความไม่ใช่ any the eight the eight can lead the eight สิบห้าเอ้ยแปดฮะแปดตัวเลขโรมันคือแปดนะ Henry เบอร์แปดอีกที can lead the eight Catherine of Aragon.imprisoned beheaded นอนเหรอฮะนอนไม้มันมีตัวไหนที่เป็นตัวไม่อคาเดมิกบ้างมีมั้ยเป็นภาษาแบบโบราณโบราณเนาะสมัยที่เขากษัตริย์ของอังกฤษอะไรเงี้ยนะอันนี้นอนไม้มีตัวย่อไหมมีตัวwell you know ไหมได้ไหมถ้าภาษาแบบหรูๆแบบเนี้ยภาษามาเล่าเรื่องประวัติศาสตร์เนี้ยมันไม่น่าจะเป็นนอนเนาะอันนี้เป็นลายคนเป็นอะคาเดมิกนะเป็นคอฟอร์มอลนะเป็นทางการเนาะโอเคว่าเขาศึกษาประวัติศาสตร์อะไรเงี้ยเนาะอะไรเงี้ยก็เป็นวิชาทางอะคาเดมิกเหมือนกันเนาะโอเคนะเหลือใครคุณคุณปลาฮะอะเลตลี7ที่นี่อ่ะที่ที่เส้นนะถูกไหมเมื่อกี้เราเจอแล้วไงเนาะเป็นคำผ่อนเนาะสวเงี้ยสวเป็นคำผ่อนเนาะสูงวัยเป็นคำผ่อน เพราะเราต้องเรียกว่า the elderly เนาะอันนี้เป็นเป็น non academic คุณเจนนะคุณเจน
ค่ะ
คุณเจน
I'm taking part in a hostlet with other celeb soon เป็น non ค่ะ
เป็น non why คุณตูน
am ค่ะ
am นะต้องเป็น a ต้องไม่ใช้ i ด้วยเนาะ
ค่ะ
แล้วก็ไม่ใช้ตัวย่อ m โอเค good สุดท้ายคุณดำอยู่ไหมฮะคุณดำยังอยู่ไหมเนี่ยหายไปไหนแล้วไม่มาวันนี้โอเคเนาะเราได้หนึ่งเรื่องแล้วนะต่อมาเรื่องที่สองนะ the next the second one in academic style they tend to use this thing okay generalization qualification and caution นะ they go in the same direction นะ these three things they go into the same direction นะไปด้วยกันนะสามข้อนี้นะฮะthe first one generalization what does it mean okay generalization like when you like this okay generalization let's see the definition of it generalization is a broad statement of a particular conclusion okay broad conclusion นะ broad กว้างๆนะสรุปแบบกว้างๆ okay a broad conclusion which is formed from several example of facts like we need to have project research project to support right okay and then you say something you try to conclude in a broad statement like this okay so we call it generalization and for in research okay we call this one generalizability okay generalizability เนาะ what does it means the extent to which the result of particular study can be applied to a broader context okay เนาะ the extent เนาะ the extent to which the result can be applied to a broader context เนาะ okayFor example, if you do your research with student, no, undergraduate student, okay, when you want to generalize, okay, you cannot say that this group of students is the representative of student or of the whole country like that, okay, no, you need to, you know,to be specific that this is just only a particular kind of student no undergraduate student in a particular context in the science and technology context or in the school context like that okay no so this one we call generalizability okay no and if you say something like overact or over generalization right this one is called faulty generalization no faulty okay it means you try to apply broad claims right broad claims no to individual instances or using one or two example to form general conclusion right as I said no if you do research with a student you know you cannot sayThese students are the representatives of the whole student in this country. You cannot say like that, okay? This one we call if you do that, it shows faulty generalization, okay? No, you need to have varied generalization, right? Varied, okay? Varied. What does it mean? You chain a few words, okay? You chain a few words like.Most, many, some, are often, or few, not like this to help you. Don't say all. Don't say always. Don't say every. Don't say never. Don't say none. Okay. That is cut off 100%. No. Okay. Like this. Okay. In the same way. No. In your result part. But in your result part, you can say the fact. Okay. What you have found out, you can say exactly. Okay. You can use the percentage exactly, okay. But when you try to, generalize, you just need to be humble, right? Don't say, for example, out of 1 million like this, okay, 1 million, out of 1 million. But you say out of all, okay, instead, okay. Try to avoid saying the exact amount or the exact words, okay. 60% you say one in five, okay. One in five you use minority, okay. Minority instead like this. 60% you say the majority instead like this, okay. 60 is more than 50, right? More than half. So you can say the majority because 10% more, right? So you include that one as the majority, the majority of men like this. One in eight, okay. Small livelihood, okay. Just a small sum, small amount, okay. And then 1 in 20, right? 1 in 20 is quite, just few, you say a little, a little, okay? A little unemployment. This one is uncountable, so you use a little, Unemployment is uncountable, So this one is the way we do the generalization, okay? Don't try to over generalize. The results of your research to claim the whole picture of something. Okay. And what can help you? This one, the structure here. From the top, it means 100%, right? And then reduce to nothing, right? Reduce zero or 0%, okay, 0% like this, or quantity, okay, or quantity, or this 100%, right? And then no, none, not any is zero, right? Frequency, always is 100%, right? And then you reduce the degree down till never, right? Never is zero again, And probability, okay? Probability, certain and will are word, adjective, adverb, and verb, Certain, certainly, will, These words, they show 100%, right? And then you reduce the degree to unlikely or is or are not. That is zero, right? Like this, So this table can show the percentage of quantity, frequency, and probability, to support your claim when you generalize, That can help you, Okay, and this is the construction, the framework, what should I say? The structure, the structure, okay? It is, and then certain, likely, and then that, and then the sentence, After that, dot, 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 it means you need to put your sentence down here, okay? But this kind of introduction, right? And then you need those words to help you, And you can add this thing, very, very, quite, rather, almost, quite, like this, okay? And then adjective, adverb over here, Okay, Or you can say the majority of, singular noun, most of the singular noun เนาะ or plural noun or plural verb like this คุณส้มขออนุญาตนะโอเคเนาะ for example the majority of our population still has no access to electricity clean water and medicine เนาะBut we don't know exactly how many, okay? We don't know exactly, but you say the majority, no? Okay. So these are the structure that we can use, okay? No? Now we move to qualification. For qualification is the language itself, no? The language, okay? The language that can help you to explainno to add to a statement to make it less strong or less general no the language that you use okay we call qualification or qualifying no qualify your language to be softer no not too strong okay less strong no and less general no? okay you can compare no compare the two columns over here 100% of the student they apply for online form the first form 100% they apply for university registration right all of them so you can this one you can claim that all and 100% right okay 100% so you say all overseas student completed University registration form, you see? You can say all because it is 100%, right? Next you say 90% of overseas students they applied for library membership application, right? Now, so you can say 90%. You can say a majority of them, right? A majority, no? Because they have got. There are 90% of the students who apply for this form. Next one, 75, they apply for National Health Service, health service registration, right? 75. So you say many, many, okay? Many overseas students, right? Next, 60, okay? 60 international student identity card application no just 60 they apply for identity card application no so for 60 you can say a number of okay a number of no 60% is more than 50 right no so you say a number of it show a lot of no A number of it means a lot of okay, and now just 30% now they apply for accommodation no accommodation staying in the university dormitory like that accommodation just 30% you can say a minority right a minority completed accommodation form okay and just 4% they. Apply for newsletter, no newsletter subscription, no. So you just say a few, okay? A few students fill in newsletter subscription form. You see, no, this one. No? So this one, the highlight one, we call qualifying, no. We don't say exactly the number. We don't say the numbers exactly, okay? No, we just use the. Qualification or the qualifying language to help you, no? Okay, this is qualification. No, okay. And you can use the kind of phrase like this. You start with it, right? It is certain that. It is almost certain that, like this, to help. No, it is quite impossible that. It is likely that you know it sounds quite long and you know a lot more words to put it no so it's kind of formal style no they tend to do something like this no okay? It is unlikely that it's quite certain that like this, okay? Okay, let's remove now. So for this table, they compare, no? Absolute mean 100%, no? And qualifying is tend to, you know, softer, no? To be softer, okay? No? B like this, okay? Absolute 100%, right? And then appear, no? That's softer, no? When you say appear, you compare appear and is, no? Appear sounds softer, right?ฟังดูถ้าสองฝั่งเนี้ยทั้งฝั่งขวาเนี่ยมันจะทำให้ภาษามันรู้สึกว่ามันเบาลงเนาะถ้าเราใช้ทางซ้ายมันจะแบบว่าตู้มไปเลยอย่างเงี้ยเนาะ 100% อย่างเงี้ยนะฮะโอเคโอเค and the next one we call caution นะ caution again caution you know they go to the same direction okay they like your language to be soft เนาะทั้ง3ตัวนี้พุ่งไปที่เป้าเดียวกันก็คือพยายามไม่ให้เราเวอร์ในการที่เราจะใช้ภาษานั่นเองเนาะ making claim อย่างนะโอเค 100% confidence like that โอเคนะ caution what can you say นะ for caution you can use like the structure like this นะ it is thought that it is believed that try to avoid saying that who saying who the person who say right no who is saying don't mention right but you put it as it is thought that it is believed that it has been reported that like this no and we don't know who right no maybe you can cite you can have citation at the end that better no better than put the name no and especially you yourself okay.Don't just say I do this. I found that. I found this. Okay. You try to say it is found that. No. It is discovered that instead of I found that. Okay. No, like this. Okay. No. No. So the three things: generalization, qualification, and cautious. No. The three things they tend to.Help writer to be soft when they use the language. Okay, no. Don't make over claim or over generalization. No. Okay. You consider no this one. Okay, this one has been done already, but they are put in the wrong places. Okay, so you just to rearrange it. No, rearrange all the parts of the sentence. No, but each sentence has got the qualification language, qualification and cautious language already. The generalization is the theme. Maybe I just simply say that generalization is the theme, but qualification and caution they are language. เพราะนั้นตัวสามประเด็นนี้อาจจะอย่างงงนะเพราะนั้น generalization หมายความว่าเวลาเราผลของงานการวิจัยเราไม่อ้างว่าที่เคยเห็นนะเขาเขียนว่าโมเดลนี้มีประสิทธิภาพอย่างเงี้ยถ้าพูดอย่างเงี้ยมันเหมือนกับเราอะแบบว่าโอเวอร์เคลมถูกไหมว่าเฮ้ยของเรามีประสิทธิภาพเนี่ยซึ่งมันเป็นไปไม่ได้เพราะว่าขนาดพวกแพทย์100%มันยังเป็นไม่ได้เลยถูกไหมเนาะมันไม่มีอะไรในโลกนี้ที่เป็น100%อย่างเงี้ยเนาะการวิจัยการทำอะไรอย่างเงี้ยมันไม่ร้อยเด็ดขาดเนาะเพราะนั้นอะเราจะไปพูดว่าที่เราผลิตนี้ขึ้นมาแล้วมัน 100% เนี่ยเป็นไม่ควรเนาะเพราะนั้นตกภาษาตัวเนี้ยจะมาช่วยเราเพราะนั้นเราใช้ qualification กับ caution มาช่วยให้เซฟผู้วิจัยเหมือนกันเถอะเนาะแต่ว่า generalization เป็น theme เนาะส่วน qualification กับ caution เป็น language function ที่มาช่วยให้เราหาคำที่มาซอฟลงอะไรอย่างเงี้ยเนาะฮะโอเคเนาะ so generalization is the theme and qualification and cautionThey are kind of language function that help to you to achieve generalization. No, okay. You try to arrange this part into the full sentence. Khun Bas again. Come back to Khun Bas. Come on.
Add access to the same information at the same time.
Okay. No. All participants have access to the same. information at the same time. No, okay. So it refers to 100%, right? But we don't say 100%. We say all. No, okay. Number two, คุณมุกนะโอเคเนาะ The majority of doctors and nurses in developing countries tend to be concentrated in the capital city กระจุกเนาะ concentrate แปลว่ามันกระจุกตัวกันอยู่ในเมืองนะโอเค next one number 3คุณก้านฮะมา no no คุณการ again no 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 you need after that you need a sentence right after unlikely that after that you need a sentence no now cross a sentence I say again it isSubject. You need a subject after that. Okay. Subject. ประธานต้องมีประธานหลังจาก that ใช่ไหม No. The range of support. You see, you have got a full stop, right? So it should be the last thing in your sentence, right?Another inter or very good okay no this one okay correct it is unlikely that another international organization would be able to provide the range of support right okay no.Number four, คุณนุ้ยฮะคุณนุ้ยเนาะโอเค good in most cases you see เนาะ this one is qualifying right เป็นภาษาที่ qualify ว่าส่วนใหญ่อย่างเงี้ยในกรณีส่วนใหญ่อย่างเงี้ยถ้าเราเขียนว่าทุ่งถ้าเขียนว่า 100% อย่างเงี้ยแสดงว่ามันไม่ใช่เนาะมันต้องหมายว่าเราแบบว่าส่วนใหญ่เป็นแบบนี้อะไรเงี้ยเนาะมันจะซอฟลงนะเนาะโอเค very good next one number 5คุณนักฮะit seems that the program has mixed results เนาะโอเคSo after that you need a sentence, right? Number six, คุณโชคฮะokay. Some of the evidence shows that the economy is improving. Very good. Okay. Seven, คุณยาฮะ
Is this worthy? I could say that social economy and cultural development is largely influenced by statistics and technological advance.
Wow, very good. Okay, So you say it is worthy.Accepted that socio-economic and cultural development is largely influenced by scientific and technological advances. Very good. Okay. Number eight. คุณ A. Come on.
ค่ะ Expectation ที majority of employee resents because they has an argument with their boss
นะรีไซน์นะคุณรีไซน์คุณเอรีไซน์แปลว่าลาออกนะ apparently a majority of employees resign because they had an argument with their boss นะทะเลาะกับเจ้านายก็เลยลาออกเขาเก็บสถิตินะว่าทำไมลูกจ้างลาออกก็เพราะว่าปัญหาก็คือว่ามีปากเสียงกับเจ้านายมีคอนฟลิกต์กับเจ้านายโอเคเนาะ next one number 9นะคุณซี่ come on
ครับอาจารย
์โอเค
there is an assumption that our people who live around here are rich
very good okay assumption เห็นไหมฮะเนาะเราจะเคลมว่าอย่างตัวอย่างที่สมมติเราเห็นเขาโฆษณาว่าป้ายอ่ะนะป้ายโฆษณาหมู่บ้านแบบ40ล้าน50ล้านอะไรเงี้ยแล้วเราจะบอกว่าคนไทยจนอย่างเงี้ยเนาะอยู่นี้มันรู้สึกเหมือนคานเห็นไหมเพราะฉะนั้นถ้าเราบอกว่าเราก็ assumption that อะไรเงี้ยเนาะ assumption that it is there is an assumption that เนาะ all the people who live around hereAR rich เนี่ยนะมีมั่งคั่งนะถึงไปซื้อบ้านแบบนั้นได้อย่างเงี้ยนะ something like that โอเคนะ assumption เนี่ยก็ภาษามันจะช่วยให้มันซอฟลงเนาะนะเมื่อเช่นคุณวันฮะคุณวัน
ค่ะอาจารย์ woman usually live longer than men
นะถ้าอย่างนี้เถียงกันเนาะใครจะอยู่มากกว่าใครเพศไหนอย่างเงี้ยนะwoman มันถ้าเราบอก woman live longer than men เนี่ยมันก็ตรงเลยเนาะประเภทว่า 100% เลยใช่มั้ยเขาก็ไม่ยอมแน่เลยเนาะผู้ชายไม่ยอมแน่เลยถ้าเราบอก woman usually live longer than men อย่างนั้นถ้าเราใส่แค่ usually เข้าไปมันก็ทำให้ภาษามันซอฟลงเนาะนี่คือประโยชน์ของไอ้เจ้าเรื่องเนี้ยมันจะช่วยเรื่องแบบนี้เนาะ11นะคุณหมวยนะadjective คุณหมวยต้องใช้ adjective ตามหลัง theme no adjective probable
that sea level will continue to
rise rise
sorry
very good นะอย่างเนาะ it seem ดูเหมือนว่าเนาะเนาะIt seems probable that sea levels will continue to rise เนี่ยเนาะฟังถ้าคนฟังแบบเดี๋ยวคนที่อยู่ชายฝั่งจะตกใจว่าถ้าเราพูดเราไม่มี probable เนี่ยเนาะมันก็ถ้าไม่มี seem เนี่ยเนาะบอกว่าเดี๋ยวน้ำทะเลขึ้นทุกอะไรเนี่ยมาเขาก็ตกใจว่าเฮ้ยบ้านเขาจะพังหรือเปล่าแต่ถ้าว่าดูเหมือนว่าเนี่ยเนาะทำให้ซอฟลงนะนี่คือมันช่วยตรงนี้เนาะโอเค number 12คุณมิ้นฮะนะโอเค in a number of cases car accidents are caused by drink driving เนาะเมาแล้วขับนะโอเคนะเนี่ย in a number of cases ก็จะเป็นตัวช่วยให้รู้ว่าไม่ใช่ 100% นะแต่ว่าเป็นจำนวนมากเลยแหละโอเค good number 13คุณต้องฮะได้ด้วยอย่าลืมได้โอเคโอเคได้เลยได้ได้very good เนาะ there is little livelihood livelihood นับไม่ได้นะเราก็เลยใช้ผู้เราใช้ little เนาะ livelihood จำนวนเล็กน้อยนะไม่โอ้ยขอโทษความเป็นไปได้เล็กน้อยนะมีความเป็นไปได้เล็กน้อยที่ว่าไอตัวไอมหาลัยใหม่ๆมันจะเกิดขึ้นเนาะโอเค very good number 14คุณเชียนฮะ
because the data were not competitive analysis.
In a few cases, the data were not completely analyzed. ไม่สมบูรณ์นะวิเคราะห์ไม่สมบูรณ์นะเพราะฉะนั้นบอกว่าแค่จำนวนน้อย in a few cases เนี่ยนะมาได้ช่วยสอบลงต่อมา15คุณเล็กฮะThe disease affects approximately 10% of the adult population. ถูกต้องเนาะ affect ประมาณนะเราใส่คำว่า approximately แปลว่าประมาณ about นะ approximately means about okay about 10% of the adult population. Number 16คุณตูน
ค่ะOnly a minority of people support the new laws ค่ะ
only a minority okay support the these new laws very good 17คุณ off ฮะThere has been a trend นะ towards hiring younger and cheaper employees เนาะมีแนวโน้มนะท่านใช้คำว่าแนวโน้มก็คือเป็นแนวโน้มเป็นเทรนด์อย่างเงี้ยนะนี่ก็ช่วยซอฟลงนะ towards hiring younger and cheaper employees ลดมาจ้างคนเด็กๆแล้วก็ราคาค่าแรงถูกๆ number 18นะคุณคุณมีต้านอ่ะยอดเชิญvery good okay it is possible that computer technology helps many people to work from home นะโอเคนะ possible right that show the cautious นะ possible show the free qualifying นะpossible number 19คุณคุณเตอร์ฮะคุณเตอร
์ครับอาจารย์the result of this meta analysis would seem to suggest that PD is the more effective endoscopic treatment in the long term
ถูกต้อง good โอเคเนาะnumber that one 20นะคุณคุณอินฮะit is important to bear in mind ก็หมายความว่าตระหนักเนาะ aware โอเค it is important to aware that the better society is educated and informed the better the quality of work provided will be เนาะยิ่งทุกท่านเห็นคำว่าอย่างที่ว่ายิ่งเนาะยิ่งอันนี้ดียิ่งอันนี้ก็จะดีตามเนาะโอเค this one is comparative okay you say the better something and something the better something okay this kind of comparison โอเคเนาะนี่ก็ได้อีกหนึ่ง point เนาะเดี๋ยวเราเบรกแป๊บนึงเนาะแล้วค่อยมาประเด็นเรื่องของการอ้าง citing and referencing ของออนไลน์ take a break a few minutes okay ครับ
ขออน
ุ
ญาตต่อนะคะเพราะว่านัดหัวฟ
ังอ๋อได้คุณไหนนะ
ได้ต่อม
าอันนี้นะโอเคจะได้ไหมจ๊ะไม่มา
เด
ี๋
ยวเป็นขาดซะอีก
อะไรนะไม่ไม่ได้เสียเวลา
จะมานะคะ
โอเคค่ะ
ก็ได้ที่ก่อนก็ได้ที่ก่อนก็ได้ที่ก่อนก็ได้ที่ก่อนก็ได้ที่ก่อนก็ได้ที่ก่อนก็ได้ที่ก่อนก็ได้ที่ก่อนก็ได้ที่ก่อนก็ได้ที่ก่อนก็ได้ที่ก่อนก็ได้ที่ก่อนก็ได้ที่ก่อนก็ได้ที่ก่อนก็ได้ที่ก่อนก็ได้ที่ก่อนก็ได้ที่ก่อนก็ได้ที่ก่อนก็ได้ที่ก่อนก็ได้ที่ก่อนก็ได้ที่ก่อนก็ได้ที่ก่อนก็ได้ที่ก่อนก็ได้ที่ก่อนก็ได้ที่ก่อนก็ได้ที่ก่อนก็ได้ที่ก่อนก็ได้ที่ก่อนก็ได้ที่ก่อนก ันอีกปั๊บใช่ไหม
ที่ว่าคุณพ่อ
Thank you.
Okay, now we are talking about citing and referencing. Okay. Okay. Citing mean what? Citing mean when you have some ideas or some information that you like to, you know, add into your writing. Okay. So that piece of information comes from some other people, right? So you need to cite where you get it, no? where you get that kind of information. Okay, so that is citing. No, you put citations inside your piece of writing in the text that you are writing. Okay, and once you have finished, then you need to take all of those cited persons to be listed in at the end, to be listed in the reference section at the end of your text, of your piece of writing. Okay. So for the styles, there are lots of styles, but I like to focus only APA, American Psychological Association, and IEEE, Institute of Electrical and Electronics Engineers, because these two styles are very popular. Okay, for APA, that is popular among writers of humanities and social sciences, But for IEEE, it's popular among writers of science and technology. Okay, no. Let's see, no. The first one, in-text citation, no. Okay, the full name we call in-text citation. Okay, no. In short, we call citing or citation. No? For in-text inside your piece of writing, okay, you need the like what for example like this, no, if the piece of writing that you took it from, okay, it shows only one author, so you can say, you can do the citation like this, no? Ibrahim, right? For APA, no? This one is for APA. No? Ibrahim, and then comma, and then the year, no? The year of publication. No? Okay. The year of publication. No? If you have got two others, okay, you need to have the last name like this, okay? The first one, the first author, the first author's last name, no, and then ampersand like this, okay, ampersand, no? And then the second, the other author, no, and then comma, and then the year of publication. If you have got three or more, okay, from three, more than three, no, more than three authors, so you just put the first, the last name of the first order, and then you put SL, right? Nah, SL, and then L, after L, you put full stop, right? Nah, dot, nah, dot, SL and dot, and then comma, and then the year, no? For this is for APA, no? In case of group others, you can, group for group, you need to say, you know, use the what? The full name, nah, the full name. Centers for Disease Control Prevention, like this, okay? And then you put abbreviation, no? Abbreviation, C in brackets, like this, okay? CDC, no? And then comma, and then the year, right? But for the first time, you put the full name, right? And after that, for later, no, subsequent citation, okay, for subsequent citation, you just put CDC, no, you don't need to write the citation in full again, no, you just use the abbreviation instead, okay. So this one is for APA, no. And when you are gonna have a citation, okay, the first one, when you paraphrase or summarize material, no? When you have paraphrase and summarize material, you need to put a citation after it, no? Okay, and for APA, as I said, you see, no, last name and then the year. But for IEEE, you need the number to refer to the citation, okay? You put number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, okay? Or number 1, 2, 5, like this, okay? In the square brackets like this, no? For IEEE, they focus on the numbers. But for APA, they focus on the letters, no? Different styles, no? They have got different styles. Okay, like this, for example, no, according to this person, okay, last name, no, Chauvin, right? And then for APA, you put the year like this in round brackets, no? But in IEEE, you need square brackets and then the number, no? The number one like this, okay? So this is a citation to refer to Chauvin, no? And then you put this in at the end, in the reference list, no? Okay. This is we call paraphrase or summarize, no? Another one we call incorporate quotation okay when you quote เนาะ when you quote mean you copy some words to put it into your right sentence เนาะ to put it into your sentence okay incorporating your quotation in writing เนาะ you need to have kind of introduction right as someone right has observed and then you put direct quote here no direct quote here and then you need the year in square for APA right you need round bracket here no and then page number as well because you take this one from whatever page you need to say here no page number okay p dot and then the number of the page no okay thus for example you can use the exemplification no for example and then you quote right therefore in conclusion right therefore means conclude therefore someone and then conclude that and then you quote here no you can put citation here or here depends no it depends you can put the year here or you can put the page here or you can put the page at the same time with the year here as well no either way you can do no okay for typically they use the number number 5 here refers to this person okay no someone explain it as follow and then you copy it okay and some other phrases we have got here no to show you know you need to write something first right and then you quote no okay so this one we call short quotation no we call short quotation okay not larger than not more than 40 words no here no when you copy okay don't copy it you know larger than 40 words นะ let me give an example okay คุณยา what is your topic when you what is your topic when you want to do your writing your assignmentอย่าครับอย่าท็อปิกคัมออนตาอย่างมีท็อปิกในใจยังทำวิจัยเรื่องอะไรนะฮะแคปิทอล PHY ค่ะก็จะไว้ไปนะแล้วก็ capital like this right ถูกไหมโอเคโอเค for the short quotation I like you to use your topic okay and then you put it in your assignment นะ purpose writing proposal okay everyone please do like this เนาะSo that you can practice doing a short quotation as well, no? Okay. And then you need to find out what is the definition, right? We learned definition already, no? So you find out from any website that you think can help you, no? This is example, okay? Whatever source of information you can do, no? I'm showing just an example. And then you find like this no and then you say definition positive psychological capital right but don't use wiki no wiki is not official okay try to avoid wiki no use this one Oxford this quiteReliable นะ find the reliable source okay Okay. Like this. Okay, you can see. This definition is here. Okay. Is an individual's positive state of development that is characterized by the. Okay. So you try to quote an example of quotation, right? So you need to copy, you know. But I think it's quite long, right? Larger than 40 words, maybe. You know? Let's try. How many? Ninety-four. Okay. Okay. You can do like a long quotation. So this is a short one, right? You can you in your sentence you say positive psychological capital. You use maybe, no, better than is, no, okay. Maybe define as, okay, and then quotation marks, okay. Hey, no, not here. This is the long one. Long quotation, you just put like this, no, okay. Define as, and then you need to indent, okay, no, have. You indent this paragraph, okay? No? Larger than 40, you need to do this. This one is called long quotation. No? Maybe define as and here, no? And then you put the source here, okay? Source that you have got, you took this piece of information from, no? You took it from, no, okay. So you need the last name, no? Okay. Last name. And year of publication 18, 2018, right? Oh, this one is more than 3, remember? More than 3. Right authors, so you can use SL, okay, no? You just use the last name of the first author, okay, and then SL, right, dot, and then 2018, right, and then for the website, okay, you don't need page number, right? But you need to count the paragraph, okay? So this one is paragraph 1, paragraph 2, paragraph 3, okay? You just count the paragraph. And your quotation, you took it from paragraph 1, right? So you just say paragraph, you put para, okay? Para dot, okay? And then 1. That's it, okay? So, you put dot over here, no? Dot. Okay. This one, no? So this is the long quotation, right? More than 40 words, okay? So you put like this. And this one is the citation that we are talking right now, okay? You cite the source of information that you took from, no? Okay. Okay, no? This is long. I try to show the way to do the short quotation. Short one, maybe find out somewhere else. what is Europe within like this, okay. So there are this one show the way I typically did I can use this example now. You see psychological capital management, professor, this one, okay, defined it as and then like this, okay, not larger than 40, right? So you put it in your sentence, and this one they quote the name, they refer to the name, the big name, maybe big name in your field, right? Professor Fred Lutens, this professor, so he is a big name, so he can define something by himself, right? We can believe him, it's reliable because maybe he is a big name in this field, but for us, you don't say something is, okay? You need to say maybe define us better, just to save you yourself. So quotation mark and then at the beginning and at the end, right? And then you put the number for IEEE, But this one you need a page number as well, But this one they didn't put the page number here, Just put the number over here. So this one we call short quotation, because not larger than 40 words, okay? For you, I recommend you just use the this one, not larger than 40 words, or else it's larger than one page, one A4 page, right? So just keep your information inside an A4 page, so this one, like this, okay. And the citation, you can put it here, if you have the name of the person that you took the information from, you can put citation right after the name, or you can put at the end of the sentence, as I show you, okay? It depends on your preference, okay? And for the reference, at the end of your writing, okay, you need to collect all the cited names, and then put them into this section, references, and you have got and here I'm going to show you only journal, book and book chapter, okay? For journal, okay, you need author, you need year, you need title of the article, okay? Only the for APA, okay, only the first word of the title that you the first word you capitalize only the first word of the title. And title of the journal, okay, you in italicize, okay, italicize to yang, italicize and capitalize each word, capitalize each word in the journal, and then volume, you just use the number, use the number instead, and then italicize it, okay. And issue, issue, you put the number in the bracket, okay, in the round bracket. And page range from page number until page number what. And at the end, you put DOI, DOI, the number, okay, digital object identifier, number over here. You can copy, or you can maybe sometimes you don't have DOI but you have URL is okay, you can use URL. For example, like this, okay, in the reference section, you need to write all the authors, but they limit to maybe 20 or something. Okay, now 20 authors, list all the writer or authors, no, and then dot, no, last name first and then first name in very abbreviation, no, okay, and then name of the article, no, title of the article, okay. The first letter, no, the first word, the first letter of the first word, you capitalize it, no? You understanding, you see, you capitalize, and then after colon, now you capitalize the first word after colon, okay, and then the name of the journal, you capitalize or words, no, capitalize all words, and then you make it italicized, no? You italicize it, okay? ทำตัวเอียงนะ italicize it, and then comma, and then the volume, right? Volume, you italicize the volume, no? And then issue in the bracket here, no? Don't italicize it. Italicize only the volume, and then page range, no? 408 until 428, and then DOI or URL, no, you put it here, no. Okay, if it's quite long, you can shorten it, no. Use a program, an application to help you to shorten the URL, no. Okay, now this is the reference for APA, no. How about IEEE, no? For IEEE, okay, one or two authors, you list the initial, no. Initial first, okay, and the initial of the first name, no? And then the last name, no? But for three authors, you just use SL, no? In the reference, okay, you use SL. Don't list all the names, no? But APA, you need to list all the names, no? But for IEEE only, if you have three authors, you just put it SL, no? Okay, and next, you put a quotation marks inside the title, no, and then you use capitalize, no, no, all words, the first word of all words, you put it as capitalization, no? Okay, title, no, for title, you italicize the name, no, of the journal, okay, title of the journal, the name of the journal. You italicize and then you capitalize every first word, first letter, no? Or first letter, you capitalize it. And then volume, you just put VOL dot, no? Volume, you put VOL dot. If two, you just put number, no? No, okay? NO dot, no? Year, and year, no? At the end, okay? And then you can say material type, no? It's from online series or from ebook, okay? You just put it in the bracket, no? Square bracket like this, no? And then available, no? The source, okay? The source of this material, where did you get it, no? Where you got it, okay? Available. And then you say, when did you access to this website, no? Access date. Month, no, day and year, okay, no. For example, like this, no. You put number first, okay. Number one, no. Number one, and then number one, and then the first name in abbreviation, right? No, A dot, okay, and then last name, no, in full, last name, and then comma. And then quotation, no, and then the title, no, title of your article, of the article, no, okay, and then you know, like this quotation marks, no, and then the name, the title of the journal, okay, all words in capitalization, no, in capital, capitalize each word, no. Okay, and then italicize it, no, แล้วก็เอียงนะ italicize it, okay, comma, VOL volume, right, VOL dot, and number six, and then comma number now number dot number 12 right and then the year you can if you have what month no month okay you can put it if you have only the year you can just say the year okay and available no dot dot from source the source okay and then you put at the end you just say the when did you access to this source okay access and then the year no December the second and then the year no and at the end you put dot after the square bracket so this one is IEEE no okay IEEE actually for the science and technology they tend to use this one no but for humanities and social sciences they tend to use APA no? Okay for the book is shorter right now for the book author's title of the book you see author year no and title of the book okay and then edition maybe that book has got edition you can put edition as well no and publication publisher no publisher of the book no okay let's see the example like this no this one is APA okay yeah. Smith no and the end the NA and then and Brown JM 2000 something right and then dot no and then italicize the name of the book okay just capitalize the first word no the first letter of the first word and then edition you put it in bracket like this no fourth fed no fb and then dot okay Jones and Barlett this is the publisher no company the company okay just put the name of the company and then dot no this is APA but for the IEEE no you need number right and then first abbreviation of the first name no first and second name right and then last name and then comma and then capitalize all words no not all words every word right the first letter of every word no linear network and system no? Capitalize L N and S no and then dot and then the place no the town and the state no if you have the state rat no rat ถ้าเป็นอเมริกานะ Belmont and then comma CA California right and then colon and then the name of the publisher no okay and then at the end you put the year no this is the IEEE for book no another one we call book chapter no book chapter is quite long okay you try APA no author first okay and then year no and then title of the chapter no and then in you put in in I in capital letter no in and then name of the editor okay and then title of the book and then page range and then publisher no? This is APA for example McCormack B do list all the name right and then the year no and dot and then name of the article no outcome you capitalize the first letter of the first word right O นะ and then in dot in นะ in in capitalize I นะ in okay and then the editor นะ the editor you put B you put the first name abbreviate the first name first นะ B dot and then last name different way you see this one you put the last name first but for the editor you put the first name first in the abbreviation นะ B dot and then last name no okay now you list all the editors and then you put s like this e capitalized e no s and then if you have more than one you put s and then dot no in bracket okay and then the name of the book okay now name of the book okay the first letter you capitalize it no and page went pp no more than one page you put pp no and then the name of the publisher this is what chapter for APA no but for IEEE no you put the author you put number first okay the number no and then the first name of the writers no okay e dot d dot and then last name no and for and you don't need the sign you put to spell it out no and a n d no a n d okay this one two people right two authors no comma and then the name of the article you put in put it in the what the quotation mark no photosensory receptionTranduction. You put it in the quotation, no? And then you use in as well, no? In, but for IEEE, you use in small in, no? Not the capitalized in, okay? I, no? I capital just small I, no? In and then you put the name of the name of the book, okay? No, and after that.This one is incorrect. Okay, you take it out. No. Now the number 14 is incorrect. Okay, just follow number 4. No. The first one. No. And then in and then the name of the book. Okay, now the first letter of each word. Okay, you put it as a capital letter.And then the name of the editor, no, the same style, not the same style as the authors, okay. But you put s like this, okay, to show that they are editors, no, s e d and then s and dot, no, okay. And then the place, no, the town and the state colon and then the name of the publisher, no, the company, okay. And then the year.And at the end, you put page range. No? Okay, this is IEEE. No? Two style, no? APA and IEEE. You try to match by, no? Refer to this one, okay? Refer to the guidelines, this guideline, and then you try to match. Practice this example, this exercise, no? Okay, so you just say number, no? Which one comes first, okay?Number one, number two, number three, four, five, like this. Back to Kun what? continue to Kun. Kun Keng, huh? Kun Keng, you know, Kun Keng.Yeah, hold on. Number five, APA ก่อนนะ APA. Number five and then number one, five. ป้าเราเขียนไม่ได้ในนี้ครับหนึ่งfive and then one and then name of the article two and then six and then three and then.Four DOI, no? Okay, good, no? Okay. Seven, oh, sorry. Seven before, no? Okay. Very good, okay. Next one, Kun Tra. Everyone, three, and then two, five, four, and then three. Okay. ครับนะทรีคุณแจนฮะคุณแจน
ค่ะ2 1 4 3 5 7 6ค่ะ
2 1 and then 4
3
3
5
5
7
6 7 and 8 at the endโอเคกูดอะไรนัมเบอร์4คุณแบ็คทูคุณบาสนะคุณบาส4 okay. 5 2 3 5 2 and then 6 7 4 and 1 okay good Number five คุณมุกฮะลองหน่อย three and then no three and then two five four oneตรงนี้ต้องเป็น7เนาะโอเค sorry I didn't put 7 here อะไร7 and 6เนาะโอเคเนาะ number 6คุณน้อยฮะคุณน้อยNumber one, three, two, five, three, seven, four.โอเคนะคุณนัทฮะสามหนึ่งห้าหกสี่บางครั้งมันไม่มีSometimes they don't have the issue number. That's okay, no? For this one, number two, they don't have the issue number. Next one, number eight. No? Number eight, คุณโชคฮะ1 5 2No, 4 and then 1, right? And then 5. Sorry, I'll call it 5 and then, no, 4 and then, sorry, 4 and then 1 and then and then two, right? Two first, right? Two, and then five, okay, and then three, okay. คุณnext one คุณคุณยาครับ
five
and three. Then three and one. Then one
four
and two okay and the last one อะไรอ่ะโอ้โหคุณคุณเอ come on
ค่ะที่ two four one ค่ะ
โอ้โทษนะนี่มันอันนี้ก็เป็นสองเนาะโอเค
ไม่แต่ก็เป็น
ห้
าอาจารย์เพราะมี
อ๋องั้นเปลี่ยนเลยเป็น5เลยนะโอเคโอเคไอเกนคุณ3 2 and then
4
and then
1ค่ะ
โอเคไ
ฟล์หนูไม่แน่ใจไฟล์อยู่ตรงไหนคะอาจารย
์5 first โอเค3 and then 5นะthree and then five okay and then two and then four and then one นะโอเค I triple E it's quite long นะ this one you try a bit okay เพราะว่าเดี๋ยวเวลาทุกท่านทำมันจะต้องส่วนใหญ่ถ้าเป็นสายวิทยาศาสตร์มันจะเป็นอันเนี้ย IEEE เนาะแต่ปกติเราไม่ค่อยจำไม่ได้ IEEE จะได้แต่ APA เดียวโอเค but for science and technology you know they need IEEE คุณ A and then คุณ C คุณ C you try
ได้ของยาเลยครับอาจารย์โอเคsix ครับอาจารย
์ number six and six, then
ครับ and then one แล้วก็เดี๋ยวนะ
no
three ครับ three ใช่ไหมฮะโอ้ได้ของยาวงงเลย
โอ้ยเราไม่ไหวแล้วเราตาลาย
ตาลาย
อันนี้ขออนุญาตให้ทำเองนะคนดูแต่คอมแล้วตาลายปวดตาตอนนี้สองนี้ต้องทำเองนะต้องทำกระดาษทำกระดาษปวดหัว
ได้ครับอาจารย์ได้ครับอาจารย
์อ๋อคุณโอเค by the way you have the guidelines when you do it okayเมื่อเราทำมาเราต้องใช้ไกด์ไลน์อยู่แล้วล่ะเนาะเราไม่ได้ไอ้พวกนี้มันไม่ได้ใช้เวลาแบบต้องตัดสินใจโดยด่วนเนาะเราโค้ดด้วยตัวเองเนี่ยเราก็ต้องไปดูว่าไกด์ไลน์ว่าไงแล้วก็ค่อยมาเขียนเนาะ
ครับ
แต่ว่ามันจะมีโปรแกรมที่ช่วยอะไรด้วยเนาะเดี๋ยวนี้มีโปรแกรมมี EndNote มีแล้วแต่ที่ใครจะใช้โปรแกรมพวกนั้นก็ได้เนาะแต่ว่าก็อยากให้รู้จักแมนนวลไว้ด้วยเนาะโอเคI'll this one. Okay, I like to check whether you understand when you put the quotation, the citation, no, into the context or not, no. Okay. Once you have the page number, that means quotation, right? But if you don't have the page number, it means paraphrase or summary, no. You try this exercise. The last one. Okay. คุณซีคุณซี you do this one โอเค
โอเคครับอาจารย์ข้อหนึ่งใช่ไหมครับอาจารย
์ฮะ
You say the number with economic globalization English has the transfigured colonial construct into Big brothers.
Number one. Okay, and then.
And play the role of a global English chess. Englishes. English four, ครับอาจารย
์ Are you sure?
Yes, I'm sure, ครับ
No, it's not correct.
correct, or a global. Oh.
English has transfigure. This one you need the meaning as well, right? Transfigure change the position into what number?
Four.
Okay.
Oh, ใช่แล้วก็ number one อาจารย
์ Global.
Oh, big brother.
Yeah, and then this one.
And then three, ครับอาจารย์
No. You remember I told you. Once you have the quotation, you need what? When you cite, you need page number, right?
Oh yes, page number.
Page number for the quotation. Remember, this is quite important.
P2.
Number two, okay.
Yes.
And then this number one is paraphrase, so you put
number three,
okay. Yes. Understand?
Yes.
Once you have got quotation, you need page number, okay. But you don't. If you don't have quotation, you can use without page number because you paraphrase it. Number two, คุณวันฮะ
ค่ะอาจารย์ The reason
มาคุณเติมอะไรแล้วกันนะจะไม่เสียเวลา
เป็น one ค่ะ by one เล็กหนึ่ง
คุณวันลองสังเกตว่าถ้ามันมี quotation น่ะ point ก็คือว่าให้ท่านสามารถสังเกตได้ไหมว่าถ้ามันมีการ quote เนี่ยเราต้องใส่ page number ด้วยไม่งั้นน่ะเดี๋ยวคนรุ่นหลังเขามาตามสืบคนแล้วเขาหาไม่เจอว่าข้อความเนี่ยมันอยู่หน้าไหนเองนะเพราะนั้นตรงนี้มี quotation ไหม
มี
ข้อมูลตรงนี้มี quotation ไม่เอ่ย
มันมีตรง the power
ใช่แสดงว่าอันนี้มันอ้างถึง power ถูกไหม
เป็น crystal ใช่ไหมคะ
ถูกไหมฮะข้อมูลที่เราโค้ดมาเนี่ยมันอ้างถึงตรงแรกนี้ถูกไหมมันไม่ไกลขนาดนี้ถูกไหมถ้าจะเอาเพจ number ไว้ตรงนี้มันไกลไปถูกไหมเราจะต้องเอาเพจ number ไว้ใกล้ๆกับตัวที่เราโค้ดถูกไหมฮะ
ทีแรก
ประเด็น point อย่างนี้ไหมเข้าใจไหมเอ่ย
ค่ะ
ถ้าเราโค้ดเราจะต้องรีบใส่เพจ number ไว้ใกล้ๆมันจะได้คนอ่านจะได้ทราบว่าอันนี้เราไปโค้ดมาอย่างนี้เพราะนั้นตรงนี้ต้องเป็น
2ค่ะ
number 2 and this one number
1
เพราะว่าตรงนี้มันไม่มีโค้ดถูกมั้ยมันเป็น paraphrase เนาะถ้าเป็น paraphrase หรือเป็น summary เนี่ยเราไม่ต้องใส่ page number เนาะ without page number if you paraphrase or summarize okay number 3คุณหมวยฮะคุณหมวยNumber one. Okay, good. Nah, in the quotation mark, you put number one. No. This one it should be number one. Again. Quotation mark, you put number. No. Quotation mark means you quote it. Very good. And then the source citation.Okay. Number four, คุณ Min, ฮะ คุณ Min. คุณมิ้นฮะถ้าโพเทชั่นมันอยู่ใกล้เราควรจะรีบโค้ดไซส์ถูกไหมไซส์ด้วยเพจ number เนาะ3นะโอเค and then number 2 okay and then paraphrase number one okay because quotation here so you put the page number around here next number five long quotation นั่นเองคุณคุณต้องฮะบายโอ้เดี๋ยวน้องมองไม่เห็นละตรงนี้เป็นโค้ดถูกไหมเนาะเป็นโค้ดเพราะฉะนั้นเป็นโค้ดเราควรจะมีอะไรnumber 1เนาะ number 1เนาะมีโค้ดถ้ามีโค้ดแสดงว่าเราต้องรีบเอาเพจ number ไว้ใกล้ๆถูกไหมเพราะฉะนั้นนี่น่าจะเป็นเบอร์ไหนดี number 2นะฮะตรงนี้เป็นโค้ดก็คือเบอร์ number 3นะฮะแล้วก็ตรงนี้เป็น paraphrase numberโอเคนะต่อมาข้อ6เนาะคุณคุณต้องฮะคุณต้องไปแล้วคุณเชียร์นะทำไม
ครับผมอาจารย์ครับ
โอเค
quotation 1ฮะ
น้อตรงนี้เป็นโค้ดดิเป็นโค้ดข้อ6นะโค้ดที่เราที่เราไปลอกเข้ามาเพราะนั้นนี่ต้องเป็นเบอร์
2
น้อข้อความน่ะตรงนี้เป็นใส่ข้อความลงไป
ที่หาจาก
number 3แล้วเสร็จแล้วไซส์ก็คือบอกว่ามาจากหน้าไหนอันนี้ต้องเป็น number
2
เนาะแล้วก็ตรงนี้เป็น paraphrase
1
number 1มีถ้ามี eg แปลว่ายกตัวอย่างเช่นเนี่ยจะก็ list ไปเลยตัวอย่างเช่นใครบ้างใครบ้างนี่เนาะโอเค3 2 and 1 7come on คุณเล็กฮะคุณเล็กอ่ะคุณเล็ก trynumber 3นะคราวนี้มี2อันนะอันนี้มันมีโค้ดมา2โค้ดเนาะเอาให้มั่นใจว่าเอาไหนดี
ครับ
number 4 and then number 1 and then 2 okayand then 3 very good okay number 8 คุณเล็กนะคะคุณตูนฮะคุณตูน
ค่ะ
คุณตูนลองหน่อย
number 2and 3 and 1ค่ะ
2 and 3 and 1very good okay. นะอันนี้โค้ดก็ต้องใส่เลขหน้าเข้าไปใกล้ๆมันนะ okay. ต่อมา number 9คุณออฟฮะอันนี้มันยาวนะnumber 3โอเค second number 2ลองอันนี้เป็น long quotation นะ this one is long quotation โอเค number 1เนาะnumber 10คุณคุณมีต้าน come onthree okay นะ and then quotation number 2 and then number 1 with page number right very good you understand right okay นะมีแค่นี้เนาะที่เป็นถ้าเป็นพวกนี้มันจะมีสไตล์มาให้นะ you have I'm gonna provide the guidelines and then you can compare and then you can choose เนาะthe correct answer เนาะ okay อ่ะจบไปที่ตรง citation กับreference นะตัวกันบ้าน assignment นะได้เท่าไหร่ค่อยหายไปหน่อย
เหมือนอาจารย์ไม่ได้เปิดไมค์ค่ะอาจารย
์ขอโทษโอเคเปิดไมค์ละคุณเอเท่าไหร่นะคะ10cc หรอ
ใช่ค่ะ
คุณเอ10cc ฮะคุณ4
อาจารย์ครับคุณอาจารย์ครับ954ครับอาจารย์
คุณ4 9 5 9 5 4นะคุณวานนะโอเคคุณวาน
9 5 5ค่ะ
9 5 5คุณหมวยฮะฮะอันแรกอันนี้ก่อนอันเบอร์8ก่อน8 10 10 5 5แล้วก็เบอร์7แปดห้าห้าเนาะคุณมิ้นฮะ
ไปเก้าห้าสี่
แล้วอันที่แล้ว
ได
้8844เนาะโอเคคุณต้องฮะ1054เนาะคุณเทียน
944ครับ
944โอเคเนาะคุณเล็กฮะ1054โอเคคุณตูน
ค่ะ
ครั้งที่8นี่ได้แป๊บนึงนะคะอาจารย์ขอเปิดดูที่จดด้วยครั้งที่8ได้144ค่ะ
144
ค่ะแล้วครั้งที่7ได้844ค่ะ
844
ค่ะ
คุณออฟฮะ944คุณโอ๊ตไม่อยู่คุณมีทานคุณมีทาน145เนาะคุณซ้อคุณซ้อไม่อยู่คุณเตอร์
ครับอาจารย์
1055
ครับ
1055ครั้งที่แล้ว
855ครับ
855โอเคโอเค good คุณอินฮะ945คุณเก่งฮะคุณเก่งเท่าไหร่นะฮะ9แล้วก็4แล้วก็5ครั้งที่แล้วคุณเก่ง8 5 4โอเคคุณปลาฮะ9 5 5คุณเจนฮะ
8 5 5ค่ะ
8 5 5คุณดำหายไปไหนเลยไม่มีคุณดำอยู่ใช่ป่ะอ่ะมาตั้งแต่เมื่อไหร่ครับเราไม่ได้เรียกเลยวันนี้คุณดำ844นะแล้วก็อันที่7ล่ะฮะ844เหมือนกันเนาะ844เมื่อกี้เช็คขาดไปแล้วคุณดำไม่บอกด้วยมาเมื่อไหร่แสดงว่าอยู่นะโอเคเรียบร้อยนะออนไลน์เจอกันสัปดาห์หน้าเนาะโอเคอ่ะบ๊ายบายซีอูค่ะ
ขอบคุณค่ะอาจารย
์ขอบคุณค่ะสวัสดีค่ะ